But that's why I have to figure out my boy situation stat. This is my last chance for an American high school boyfriend. So obviously, this calls for a drum roll, please.
Pros and cons list.
Devi didn't know how she could make this decision. She really liked both Ben and Paxton, and each one had so much going for them. On one hand, Ben...
Paxton.
What? We're not done with the list yet.
Paxton.
Guys, how can you be so sure?
Ben is an obnoxious hobbit who has tortured you for countless years. Paxton is a mixed-race hottie who got scouted to model while sitting in the audience at The Price is Right.
If I could have a smoke show like Paxton, Oliver would be kicked to the curb.
But Ben did do such a heroic thing, driving me all the way to Malibu to spread my dad's ashes.
Is it that heroic to drive slowly from the valley to the west side? My dad does it every day for work.
He also mended the friendship between the three of us.
Yeah, fine. But there'll be a billion cocky nerds like Ben at Princeton. This is your one chance to hook up with a Paxton. And when you're old and on your deathbed, whose naked body do you want to be picturing?
On my deathbed, wouldn't I be thinking about my kids and grandkids and stuff?
No, that's a myth.
Well, I mean, I guess I wouldn't mind seeing a nude Paxton when I bite the dust.
Exactly.
So I should let Ben down easy and choose Paxton. But what if I hurt Ben?
Yay, she chose Paxton.
Yes.